Can I pace? I just think better on my feet. So, a lot of people, when they begin this
work, Mr. Hendricks, speak into the machine.
Okay. Sorry, does this come out? Perfect. Okay, so these people up here, right? You want to rein them in, but you can't. Facebook owns 80% of mobile social traffic. Google owns 92% of search. And Amazon Web Services is bigger than their next four competitors combined.
And they will be even more robust once the Hulu merger is complete.
Huh, see, look, there. Even Hulu can't survive these monopolies. No one can. They track our every move. They monitor every moment in our lives, and they exploit our data for profit. And you can ask them all the questions you want, but they're not gonna change. They don't have to. These companies are kings, and they rule over kingdoms far larger than any nation in human history. They won. We lost.
So why are you here?
Because look at where we are, yeah? We are in the seat of the U.S. government. I'm okay, I got it now. We are in the seat of the U.S. government, a government that was founded by people who were at one point ruled by kings they couldn't overthrow. So what did they do, right? They started over. They came here to the new world, world 2.0, version 1776. And the way we win is by creating a new, democratic, decentralized internet. One where the behavior of companies like this will be impossible forever. One where it is the users, not the kings, who have sovereign control over their data. This I promise to you, I will help you end this tyranny by building an internet that is of the people, by the people, and for the people, so help me God.